Cecily, that you are not inattentive.
Oh, I am afraid I am.
That is strange. Were I fortunate enough to be Miss Prism's pupil, I would hang upon her lips.
So shall he be. And pull the finger. So shall he be.
Charity.